Stop. Why do I look like
this? Hi, my name is Melissa Hurtado, and in this video, I'll be speaking about my personal journey of transformation. I'm a freshman here at Seton Hall University. My journey started a bit earlier than the fall semester. I participated in a great summer program here that I consider my first stepping stone in my journey. I met 55 wonderful people, these two being one of them. People who had much in common with myself and my background. I believe this was an amazing adventure, knowing the school already and already having a great tight-knit group of friends. But I also began to consider it a minor disadvantage. This made it a bit harder to go out of my way and meet and get to know other people. Here, like all colleges, has a great diversity, so no longer was I able to only be with just my summer class. But on the other hand, once I broke this awkward, weird feeling, it was great to meet so many different kinds of people. This, I would say, was my most prominent shift beginning college. Unlike how many people warned me about time management, it was not a huge deal for me. In high school, my schedule was pretty hectic, from 7 to 9 every day, with classes, work, and then finally a theater practice. So basically, I can thank my high school for preparing me for this. As for clubs, I joined SAB, Adelante, and EOPSO. I found that these three were the most intriguing to me, and simply didn't want to overwhelm myself with too many. I believe that from August to now, I have changed gradually. I certainly am a lot more responsible, seeing as dorming gives you this upper hand. It allows you to pretty much make your own decisions. Also, I learned to take into account the importance of keeping up with my health, grades, and my financial accounts. I enjoy this, though it's very stressful. It is very rewarding knowing that I can do little things on my own. Regardless of the minor bumps, overall, I've had a positive transition into the college life, and I can't wait to see what's next. Say bye.
Bye.
Bye.